Hi, this is a demo of the HubSpot WhatsApp integration. I'll show you a few features and then, you know, we can talk about it if you want to reach out to us. Okay, so if you're talking on WhatsApp to a contact, all this conversation will get tracked over here. Let me show you. You can send messages, you can type anything, or you can, you know, choose from a created template. Yeah, and then you know, you can send this message. Let's say send this. Once the person receives the message, it will show up on the contact timeline. This is the message, I suppose. Yes, you can see this. This is the message I just sent. This is a timestamp. You can check the time. Yeah, so that's how it will get recorded from the user's point of view. If the user responds, let's say I reply from my phone. This is a reply. Okay, I just sent that message. Once that message gets delivered, it will again show up over here. You will see, yeah, you can see there is a notification here that you will get, okay, on your Chrome. This is a Chrome notification, browser notification. If I click on this, it will take me to the contacts timeline. Wherever I am, you know, whether I have open HubSpot or not, doesn't matter. And you can see this is a reply that gets recorded over here. This is what I had sent, and this is the reply. Yeah, so that's the one-to-one messaging. In the CRM extension, if the conversation is, you know, ongoing for a long time, you can see the entire conversation gets recorded. The last two messages being just the one I just sent. So that's, you know, on the one-to-one messaging. You saw how you can see the conversation history. You saw the notifications. Let me quickly show you what sort of automations can work here. So if you're connecting a personal number, then you can't send messages through a workflow. However, if you have the API, WhatsApp API, then we can enable you to send messages through the workflow. So in my case, I have the personal number integrated. So you can have the messages as a trigger. So let's say in my case, I have set this, created this trigger that if somebody responds with a message which has the word buy, then it will assign a task to me. Okay, so let's say I send a message. I just sent a message which has the term buy. You can see this is the message I just sent by a test. Okay, and with that on my, so the task, the, you know, action is create a task and assign it to Abhinav Sahai, go by Nike. Okay, now if I just refresh my contact timeline over here, you see this task just got created. This is the message that I got, and this is the task that got created right now. Yeah, so that's how you can have it, you know, enabled in the workflows. You will additionally get a Chrome extension which will have some additional settings. Let me show you how that works. There is a recent activity dashboard. You can see all the recent messages that I have got are, you know, enabled over here. You can see these are the messages we just, you know, sent, exchanged. You can even reply from here, you know. You can see this. Yeah, so you can do that from here. Then you can also see some of the settings over here that, okay, one is the notifications I can enable or disable. Then there are notification for messages for unassigned contacts, which means that this is when I am, you know, when the contact is assigned to me, I will get a notification. This is for, you know, if I want notifications for any contact, that is, even if they are not assigned. If they're not assigned to anybody, then I should get the notification. There's a blacklist section, which is essentially that you don't have to track if these, you know, if you enter some numbers here, they will not get tracked in the timeline of the user. Okay. This is a section where we create these templates, which I just showed how to use them. So right now we can only use the name parameters here, but yeah, this is where all your templates get saved. If the template is saved in your HubSpot portal, anyone who has access to the extension, to the WhatsApp integration, they have access to these templates. Okay. Last but not the least, there are some account settings, basically how many numbers you have integrated, which number is integrated, all that gets recorded over here. This is a screenshot, which means that, okay, this is working right now. When it says phone is connected, that means the connection is active. If your phone gets disconnected, if your phone is, you know, offline, it does not have access to data, then it will show here that, okay, it is disconnected. Yeah. Okay, so that's pretty much what it is. I think I've shown you everything. Yeah. So yeah, that's what it is. Happy to, you know, run a demo, personal demo for you if you want. You have my meeting link. Thanks for watching this. Yeah. Bye-bye.